4. Another point, okay. Interesting one. Get that one done. Get a bit more focus. Get a soldier. Okay. Damn, that's a lot of enemies.
Shame if you do, the tougher you'll be in a fight.
I think that's
Blue ball.
Anyone think they can intimidate
me? We are... Oh, new ones. Shall we try? Yeah, that was a lot of them coming.
Stop talking then! Somebody sneaking around!
Get these things first before trying to do anything. Mm-hmm. wonder if we can...
I've spotted the filthy charm! What have you? Do not resist! Forfeit your life!
Into a fight. I always want a good hunter by my side.
In the pub.
Seeing one of their spear. Punch it through a head or two.
Derp.
Neither seemed to notice. I heard them say they were hunting the darkness. Damned if I know if they found it. But I guess those fellows can find trouble when they're looking for it.
Mm-hmm. Noonan Fishery, huh?
I laughed at Deerhile when he talked of wizards, necromancers, and magic. I told him to stop being a child.
That's true.
Okay, let's get the last one of these. See what the wall will.
Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
I'm the bright Lord of Mordor, the silver hand that drives back the darkness, reaching through the fog of night to avenge those long betrayed. Arise from fields of death, march forth from the though the purifying flames of war, you who were once Eldar shall be reforged. Beneath my hammer, the bringer of gifts, where you shall be unmade, renounce the blessed realm, deem the land of shadow. Bind the walls of Arda in place of the Dark Lord, you shall have light dimished, bear me and rejoice.
Nani hir Gelar Mordor. Ivab Gelebren Yachortha Ivorn. Tridael Heath Efuin. An Achareddi Werienin Anan. Erio Thelaith Gurth Edwenno Ogwath. Trilaich Puigadol Dagol. Nathadir Edwagenin Inaudir Edil. Nunamnin. Nathatognir Inain Iwarth Dangalnen. Ochedin Valanor. An Adlethad Nor Eduath. An Noded Ramas Inardon. Michan de Morchir. Nathal Ekalad Arfigad. Nin Gostatha Gwaithban Agelatha.
Okay.
Though my power is diminished, it is not wholly spent. We will not abandon Middle-earth and depart into the West until the Betrayer and all his works are undone.
Dominate. So all we have left here is actually us two. Okay. Let's do missions since we are down here. Start with the bow.
On his eye.
Okay. Asgard, now we have made me for the complete legend of your bow. Asgard has been reforged, but the wrath and the tale has been inscribable on its own. Okay. Raids, let's see.
Asgard, a journey complete. Its strength is at the summit.
Next one I see, I'm gonna learn to ride it.
What the?
Just because we haven't seen him, don't mean he's not close by.
Huh.
Who do you think would be best to fight?
I could beat any of them.
A wizard would have you hung from a tree by your own entrails with just a flick of his finger.
How the heck am I gonna kill that guy?
That's the ranger!
Get him!
Oh.
thought I heard something.
Not a warrior.
And it's two.
You know what I'd reckon? I reckon I'd hate every single one of you buggers. You know, I almost got set on fire the other day. He says Mozu ain't his favorite slave. Don't know how he tells them apart, personally. Only way I can tell the difference is the taste.
Your misery.
Okay. What? Oh, come on, what the hell? Oh, are you freaking serious?
We need a real fight so we can show the world we ain't fucking about.
All that work.
Tries appearing out of nothing.
Halfway, thank you.
It's the talk. Bring the others.
Please be done. Oh, thank you.
Sun fulfilled, a power matched and muted, sharp and silver.
Okay. There's the mast for the sword.
Careful with the pouch, Jordan. It almost went in the fire.
Wow, that old thing. Time to get rid of that rag. It barely keeps the pipeweed dry.
It is a rag, brother. And I'll keep this souvenir from our first hunt till it turns to dust. Remember us tracking that great spider through Mirkwood nearly 60 years ago? Then drawing her out using live bait.
Yes, but why do I always have to be the bait?
You have a quality. You make things want to kill you. It's a gift, really. But Torvin, this was your first kill. Ours together is what made you a hunter. And I'll treasure it always, brother.
I caught Deerhire puffing on that pipeweed once. He raided the garrison pantry and consumed a week's worth of field rations.
Human minds and appetites are a mystery to my people.
That was not what I was gonna do. Dumb stuff. There, huh?
They make us take the same barrels back in. What's in these barrels anyway?
Die.
Frowning skull, huh?
Please, my wife!
Yes, the Uruk have told me you to go on about her. Tell us what we need to know. Where are the bandits? Where are your friends?
I need to see her. I need...
Yes, your wife. Again. It has been a long time. And while the physical pain of your torture will pass, you will always hurt inside. The loss is like a gaping wound. You have suffered quite enough torment, and it is time for your misery to end. Your wife is waiting.
Damn you. They're in the woods. The hidden woods.
Take them away.
What you said?
Yes, our promise. You will be reunited with your wife, now long dead. Now you have betrayed your friends and doomed yourself over a distant memory, a phantom. And when you are reunited with your wife, know that we will also carry your skull as a trifle and a reminder that our will is irresistible.
Oh, damn. About getting betrayed, huh? Where is the last one then? Oh, it's... Okay. Sorders, so let's go and get that one.
There are stories and fates more bitter than ours within Mordor.
Those who gave in to despair, who abandoned all hope of redemption. That is not our fate.
Time you see someone doing that, give us some warning.
Quartermaster's gonna be handing out the weapons they got made.
Orkish dagger.
You've been recalled?
Aye, to Osgiliath. They're burning the bodies there.
It's that bad.
It's worse. If a bandit do a thing, either to the orcs or the outcasts, I can't imagine which is worse. We're thin on the ground here.
2 regiments worth called back home. Maybe a dozen more down with the sweats.
Maybe even more than that. I don't think we can hide it anymore, no matter how they change up the patrols. The orcs may have already smelled it out, too. They're getting uppity in Mordor. Here, look at this.
That's quite a blade. Where'd you get it?
Off an orc scout. I expect he won't need it anymore. You keep it.
Mm-hmm. What's it?
That is the spirit of Mordor, the knife in the back. They do well work for us.
They are united in their hatred of man and dominated by the will of their master.
What with all these supplies? I'm down and I don't care. You see a god, not learn the life story.
Oh, wait.
Paid how the boss rations out the grog. We don't think we've done good. Our orders are coming soon. Get ready for war. The tower's back. The brave walker dies now.
Red Tide, huh?
You keep your eyes open and try not to die.
My eyes bleed.
Thank you.
Okay. Time to leave the place for some reason. That is the last, yeah, last for the sword. That's the last, artifact. I'm gonna get that one, have it done with. We got it done and finito. Wait, let's see, upgrade. It's 2400. Waiting for that one. Two of the blue. Perhaps here somewhere. One. Herb. Hold the journal entry free.
The damn flies seem to be following me. I can't hardly go nowhere without them buzzing around. I was gonna scout Tower Bond, the slave city. The Orcs got a prison there and enough people in chains to run the mines and the mills and make the city go. But there it was.
one stinking flaw. I could hear it buzzing, but couldn't see it or squash it. Thing was following me, I swear. I was out on a skiff, middle of the Sea of Nurn, and the fly was coming along for a ride. Like it knew, following me like all the time. I can't get the buzzing and humming to stop. It don't matter whether I'm sleeping or eating or squatting. I can hear them. They're in my damn head. Make them stop!
All artifacts.
The war that is coming will engulf all of Middle-earth.
Many powers are moving their pieces into place.
Our warriors deserve more than they get. Agree. It's always the berserkers.
Okay. We are done here, done there, done there. Okay. So can unlock more tiers and getting a ability points. We have what we have now. No, we need to just kill stuff to get derp. Doing these like feels like totally unnecessary now. Then. Also the four sheaves we need to deal with the bodyguards of the remaining what we go for now. Let's see. Somewhere in that area.
In it. I want to have a cane for it.
don't want to know.
Don't even think they were.
Thank you, Ranger.
Happened there again? Says he's supposed to be in this area, but what the heck, man?
Keep your eyes open and try not to die. Speak for yourself. Who's the idiot that nearly fell off the fishery ladder last week?
Weird thing, I've been everywhere here, it feels like, and I still didn't find him.
to eat later.
Only if you count festering gruel.
Die, worm!
Stop the slave! You're dead!
Many thanks, Ranger!
Trust us!
Talk. Got any more death threats you want to make and then fail to carry out? What a coward!
Seen him anywhere in this damn freaking area. That's the annoying part. Oh, I can bring him here. Hey, you guys can have fun with the troll. What are you doing, buddy? Yeah, I can't find him anywhere in this area. He said he's supposed to be in this area, but it's been everywhere. I'm kinda curious to see when I get the butt kicked here or. Yes, we just do that. I can't find him anywhere. And he's supposed to be in this area. Frustrating. What to do here? Because he's not in this area.
We need a lot more materials than we got.
Toothless slaves escaping!
Is the next one or There's nowhere in this area. I don't know what to do. 20. Oh, this is gonna get interesting.
Our enemy hides behind his shield bearers.
And let's get some arrows.
Our orders are coming soon. So get ready for war. The tower's back, and the Grave Walker dies now.
My orders are. Oh boy. He has a posse with him. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Okay, are we ready to rumble?
Them rumors about rights leaping from the sky onto the backs of Urum for nothing but that. Build me rooms.
This is gonna be A lot of running around.
These Uruk might be useless, but they're my Uruk.
My weak as a babe.
Oh, shit.
You're the one who said he'd make me suffer. What do you know of suffering would fit in my little finger?
How many Uruk?
Oh, come on! That was not the one I wanted to target. Damn it. You need to brand them, not kill them. Interesting one. Okay, let's see, what should we get? Come here, little piggy.
Scream, and his master shall answer.
Nothing funny of the watch in the market. Make the men dance at the arrows. That's gut punching fun, that is. The ranger!
Off to the death!
Eat it where it counts!
Oh, This old fortress. What's he doing here?
Noruk.
I like being wrong, but I'd rather be fighting a good war.
Any Uruk will try stabbing me in the back, won't let me.
Okay, let's see if we get what I wanted.
Watch yourselves around the door. I hear the grave wonder like to blow them up.
What the? This is so stupid, you can't shoot in that angle. Oh my god. Oh my god, can you freaking jump down? Up with all these 15 million different ones popping up.
Across all of Mordor, if I have to.
Even so, stay on guard.
You can't stop here, stranger!
Bleed it! Ratanak. Falgoom.
That one, he can't be killed by except being burned. Oh no. I didn't think I was gonna die instantly. We're taking.
He's from you for everyone.
Okay. Where is he at then? What's in here then? Omen up.
Oh,
probably the smartest to always be swinging your sword about, just in case the great walk us
through. Hit!
I see you!
Yes, okay. Up, up we go in the town. Taken, but
get him here! Man, Phil! No more bloody shadows for you, Ranger! I can see you!
Mm-hmm.
You love!
Got it!
No escape! One of you lot light the beacon! Look his head clean up! Ready up, boy! It's time for a brawl!
Oh, what the heck? Yeah. Jump up! Oh my god, can you freaking climb when I want you to climb? You stupid. His body is gone at least.
Kill the herd, and the bull will charge.
Oh no. Wrong one. Oh my god, run!
So many orcs just to get to me. All you've got to do is ask.
Maxville! How's your legs today? No need to be strong to outrun me a second time.
Help to light the beating!
There is a signal for us!
Oh my god, can you stop with this stupid... Oh my god, he's... Hmm. Can we catch up to them?
Wait.
I don't think so. Damn it! So annoying that. Bow, huh? That's it.
Follow your orders, and remember you're training for once. The tower's back, so act like it.
And let's help our war chief. Like it should be a problem for him.
You're no good. Nothing but grief and bother.
What? I can't hear you. Speak louder, weakling. Time, you piece of shrock! You won't be so lucky!
Okay. Keep our watches happy. Okay, so let's see, is it this one? Tarak the Wicked? I think I took his. Port out, yep, I did. Let's go and get him. Herb that we needed, right? Yeah. Who and why? Yeah. Okay. Supporters draw him out. Okay. Yes, no bodyguard stone.
This war chief lives in fear. Bring death from above to drive him into the open.
He's gonna kill the boss.
Potions and good combat finish. Good.
What a fool he is to make that.
Sit down. Okay, we need to find some more. And I don't want to have too many enemies around. Try not to kill him. Oh shit, there's a lot of enemies up there. Okay, let's do this. Good, we got rid of... Wait.
Yeah! Impressive tactics! Uruks don't scare that easy.
That should be waiting until I'm done with what I'm doing. Him that struggle. get. Let's see. Where is that then? So let's fast travel over here, back down.
Suffer your kind in our alley. I'll be rescued. My Uruks won't leave me. If I wish, don't think you can deny me.
Okay, so I can't do that. Okay. Done. Okay, so he got a little stronger. Hey now. Fun. Now let's see. What should we do? What should we do? We have that one and we also have the hunt one. So let's see. Get the bow one. 15%. Let's see, let's go here and do the hunt, see what that is.